modifies heat number one, and there's only two drivers out for this. So we have 982 and 991, which is Curtis McConkey and Donald Stewart, and the green flag is out. Curtis McConkey gets a good start there. McConkey's still lead with modified heat number one. Curtis McConkey still leads. Two laps ago. Last lap. And the checkered flag is out for 982, Curtis McConkey. For the modified, take one.